episode or sasabi nating level, then have it there. Next, adjust at least 2 again, then to get the hips or the hip curve, we're going to have, or the leg part, check for the navel, then at least stop from the length of the butt part, then you're going to have it there, the leg circumference. Next is the hip circumference, that was actually taking around the butt part or the pinakamaumbok na part. So that's hip circumference. Next, we're going to have the short length, started from the waist downwards to the desired length of the short, or you can adjust for the pants. Okay, then lastly, we're going to have the back part, so that was the lower part. So ito po yung binabaston, 6 for the sobrang sikip, 7 para sa medyo maluwag. Then, okay, lastly, we have the crotch. You can use a ruler to determine the length of the crotch, but definitely you can have the customer sit and then check for the butt part, then let the measurement cross on it. Okay, so definitely sa mga payat, 6 sa mga